how can I help you?
I'd like a dozen donuts, half glazed, half chocolate.
Yep, 1 second, let me go get it for you.
Sounds good.
Hey, we have an order for a dozen donuts. Do you have 6 chocolate and 6 glazed ready?
I got 6 glazed, but only 2 chocolate.
What's the holdup back here? Because I'm going to have to turn a customer away if we don't have the chocolate donuts ready.
Well, I mean, it does take longer to frost them, but I don't know.
All right, we'll discuss this in a minute. I got to go turn this customer away real quick.
All right.
I'm actually sorry. We don't have a dozen ready right now.
Never mind. Just forget it.
Sorry about that. Hey, man, what's the holdup with these donuts? I just had to turn away some revenue because the customer couldn't get his order filled.
How many do you need?
Well, I needed that a full dozen of 6 and 6, and we didn't have it ready.
Oh, well, I'm trying. I'm working as fast as I can. But you know it takes longer to frost them. But I'm trying my hardest to do it.
I think I have a friend named Tristan that specializes in this. I think I'm going to go give him a call real quick.
All right, sounds good.
Hey, Tristan, I'm having trouble at my donut shop. I really need your help. We're turning away customers. I'm losing revenue because we're not being very efficient. We aren't operating very well. I just really need your help right now.
Yeah, man, I can come help ASAP. I love Iowa City. I love going out to the bars after I help people, you know, reliving my college days. I'll be there soon.
Hey, Tristan.
How's it going, man?
Good, how are you?
Good, good to see you.
I'm having trouble at my business. We're not operating very well, and I actually have to run to drop my kid off at soccer practice, but I can walk you back to my employee room.
I'm here to help, man. Let's get you back in the back room. All right, have fun dropping your kid off at soccer practice. All right, you must be Cronal.
Oh, hey, you must be Tristan.
Nice to meet you.
Hey,
let's
nice
sit down
to
over here and talk about what's going on.
All right.
All right, man, so you want to tell me about the steps that you take when you're making these donuts so I can get a little idea of what goes on?
Restraining your capacity. Mm-hmm. So this is going to determine your utilization at each step.
So for this step, we have 10 over 60. We have 10 over 30, 10 over 10, and 10 over 20. So here gives us utilization of 50%. Here we have 100%. Here we have 33%. And here we have 16.667%.
So as you can see, we're not performing as well as we could be in all of these steps, since this step is limiting us so much, since it's the bottleneck. We gotta fix this step.
So we found out that the frosting of the chocolate donuts is what's taking the longest. So we have to figure out how we can make that step more efficient. Do you have any ideas on what we could do?
Well, I mean, I try my hardest to go as fast as I can, so I think if I had help, like another employee, we could definitely get it done.
So you think if we had the manager, instead of taking his kid to soccer, stay here and help you with the frosting, that would allow us to meet demand?
Oh, for sure. I think we should try that.
Hey, Brandon, you almost done dropping your kid off in soccer practice? I've been working with your employee, Cronal, and we figured out that we need one more employee at his station for frosting, and that's going to really help you guys be able to reach your demand and get that revenue that you guys have been missing out. So just hurry back to the shop, and we'll get it going.
All right, so to better explain what we're going to be doing, by adding another employee here, we're going to be dividing this time by 2, since we have 2 employees here now, which is going to allow us to produce 20 donuts per hour instead of the original 10. So that's going to change all of our utilization at every step.
So for here, we have 20 out of 60 now, making this 33.33%. For here, we have 20 out of 30, giving this station 66% utilization. Here, we have 20 out of 20, giving us again 100% utilization. And here, we have 20 out of 20 now, giving this station 100% utilization.
Well, as you can see, by adding this additional employee, it doubles our maximum capacity for the process, as well as increases utilization at every other step in the process.
Seems a lot more efficient for me and my employees.
Yo, what up? Can I get a dozen donuts, 6 chocolates, 6 glazed?
Yeah, I'm gonna go grab them. Here you go, have a good day.
Thank you, my guy.
Thanks for helping the shop be more efficient, Tristan.